how people are sort of...
Hey, good evening, Michael.
Smash into everything while doing it.
Hey, there's guys scrubbing tires back here.
Scrubbing tires doesn't do shit in this game, people. Make you look like an idiot, about it.
66, are you making your own line? What are you doing here?
Green, green, green.
They all fucking checked up on the start.
You've got a car inside. Better in the middle, three cars. Inside's clear. Clear right and left. Car inside. Clear inside. There's a car on the low side. Hold your line. Still there. Eighth place. He's still there. You're clear inside. Car low. Hold your line. He's still there.
Okay, James. The next car is Garrett's.
Still there. Hold your line. You got three cars, you're in the middle. Your inside's clear. Outside. No more cars around.
The leader has just done a...
You got a car outside.
D12. The guy in front has just done a... 31.36.
Still there. We are clear up high. On the high side. Clear on the outside.
Blund is leading the race.
Car 28.
All good, we're all trying to make room.
Oh,
was that not too much, man? Damn it.
Bob, we might make it up there.
P3, the leader's just done it. 31.41.
I think the draft is better with the
car.
The
car
more
is
of a
Evans.
Slow shot. The draft.
He's still there. You're clear outside.
We used to run that all the time.
Too. Evans behind is now 0.25. P2. That was at 31.81. Closes on lap 11.
Back down, low, low.
I didn't get lucky that time.
Two. pit speed limit. Evans is now leading only two more laps of fuel. Still there.
16, 15, 16, 15.
Hold the line. Clear high. P20. Okay, James. We're at the halfway point. There should be about 10 laps of fuel left.
Going down way too much, I'm sorry, buddy.
Heads up, it's a car exit in the pits. P13. You got a car on the low side. Clear on the inside. Catching the gaps now. 0.53. You're now in the lead. Your lap time was at 31.87.
Get a 40-some-plus-pit penalty for somebody hauling ass down pit road, smacking me in the ass and forcing me to speed. Reminds me of a safety pain incident.
Just done a 31.82. Good consistency. Keep him coming.
I'll block with that guy.
I just got a little greedy.
We were flying though, Rodney. Hey Chris, I'm up to 87 and Dagan.
We got the 8 supercars coming up next year, and you know that the 87s are going to be next.
After 3 laps of fuel remaining.
And don't forget the fuel. But we gotta put the setups in the Buick folder.
Yeah, I just bought that Buick today.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.30.
You can make it the Oldsmobile too, the way it's shaped.
Come on, James. Two to go. Stay focused. We can win this.
So be like Kodak car. Left.
That's good consistency. Keep it up.
Maybe the Lake Speed car.
Last win, James. Great win. You deserve that today.
I see you back off there. It got busy up front early.
That was fun. Thanks for the host.
Out of a job there at the end there, Jason.
Yeah, thanks, Chris. That's my best finish.